Let's get down to graphs to analyze demand. Did they send me elastic when I asked for demand? You're the flattest curve I ever tracked, but you could bet before we're through, Mr. I'll make elasticity clear to you. Stable as demand's forecast, but volatile deep within. Once you find equilibrium, you are sure to win. You're a shapeless, inelastic lot, and you haven't grasped a clue. Somehow I'll make elasticity clear to you. I'm never gonna find elasticity. Say goodbye to price and quantity. Why was I a fool ignoring responsiveness? This concept's got me scared to death. Hope I don't misinterpret the percent change. Now I really wish I knew elasticity's range. We must be responsive like the prices change. With all the sensitivity of a demand shift, with all the flexibility of a supply curve, mysterious as the economic equilibrium. Soon, time is racing inelasticity in stride, till the price change arrives. Heed my every order, but you might not thrive. You're unresponsive to the market roar, so pack up, go home, you're through. Inelastic can't make a man out of you. We must be responsive like a market trend, with all the sensitivity of a demand shift, with the flexibility of a supply curve, mysterious as the economic equilibrium. Learn. We must be rigid as a price control degree, with all the stubbornness of a fixed quantity, with all the inflexibility of a regulated market, mysterious as the economic equilibrium.
Dude, I'm gonna die.